Hello everyone and welcome back to our channel. In today's video, I'm going to show you how to add beats to your audio in CapCut PC. If you're new to CapCut PC and you don't know how to add beats to your audio, I'm going to show you an easy hack to do it. So without any further ado, let's get into it. At first, open the CapCut app. Now, create a new project. Now click on import to import the video that you want to add to your timeline. And you can bring the video to timeline by dragging it like this. Now, since the video has no audio, we'll first add audio to this video by clicking on import, locate the audio files that you have in your PC, choose one of them, add it to your timeline. You can also change the duration according to the video, just like this. You can also increase or decrease the volume from here. And now if we play it, it looks like this. Now to add beats to this audio, all you have to do is click here to automatically add beats to this audio, or you can manually add beats by clicking here. For now, I'll choose the automatic way. Choose the beats type. And just like that, we have added beats to our audio in CapCut PC. If you found this video helpful, don't forget to give this video a thumbs up and subscribe to our channel for more tutorials like this.